Personal care and cosmetic products are part of our everyday life. Unfortunately, those products contain microplastics, which are often used as abrasives in exfoliating products. Those products are used in daily routines and often end up in our general wastewater, and eventually they contaminate rivers, lakes, oceans, and even our drinking water supply. The EU now addresses this problem and will be adopting new regulations for the cosmetics industry. In August 2022, they released a draft proposal to restrict intentionally added microplastics as a part of a REACH regulation. This regulation will affect companies in the European Union as they will have to detect microplastics in their cosmetic products. For particles larger than 300 micrometers, FTIR spectrometers like Bruker's Alpha 2 or Invenio are ideal. During sample preparation, all ingredients involved in skincare were removed, leaving only these blue microbeads. These beads can now be placed on the ATR crystal using a pair of tweezers. Then the sample is pressed down using the ATR clamp. For the Invenio, the process is identical and just as easy. Then we check the measurement parameters and start the measurement with a single touch. The result is an FTIR spectrum that is automatically compared to a reference library telling us what the material is made of. In this case, it is polyethylene, and this cosmetic product would violate the upcoming EU regulation. Next, we will analyze particles with a size of less than 300 micrometers. Here, FTIR microscopy, or rather IR imaging using the LUMOS 2, is the best way to go. We already finished the sample preparation, filtering the microplastics onto this aluminum oxide filter. These filters have very fine pores, deliver superior spectral characteristics, and have become the standard in microplastics analysis. The analysis itself is quite simple. The prepared filter is placed under the LUMOS 2 and a visual image is collected. Next, we select the region of interest, in our case the whole filter, so we don't miss any particle. With a click, the measurement begins. The IR camera records over 1000 IR spectra per scan and thus collects chemical data with a pixel resolution of 5 micrometers. When the measurement is finished, we load the data into Purency's Microplastics Finder software. Again, with a single click, we start the evaluation and get the result. The software automatically displays the current microplastics contamination and yields statistics such as identity, size, and more. In the end, you can export the whole analysis into a clean report that contains all the important information. With the help of Bruker's equipment, you can comply to the EU guidelines and achieve microplastic-free cosmetic products.